One Got Steve, your morning show.
I like that.
Yeah,
I do too.
Off the hook, right? Wanda, super producer, Big Earn, and Mad Dog on the one and twos. Super producer, lead us on the prayer.
Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for life. We thank you for our health. We thank you for our strength. God, we thank you that, first of all, that you spared my house. And we thank you that you spared my neighbors and that they were able to get out of the fire safely. We thank you that all the things that they lost can be replaced. But we thank you that you have saved their lives. We give you praise for all these things. Watch over our children as we go to school. Watch over us as we go to work in our several destinations. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You got to tell the people what happened, though.
Yeah.
So yesterday, I get home early from work, and my kids are there, and all of a sudden they start screaming, and they said, there's a fire, there's a fire. So I thought they were making some nasty food that they normally cook, and they set the kitchen on fire. So I mosey out of the bedroom and look out of, I have a huge picture window in my kitchen, and I'm looking at my neighbor's house burned. So I'm calling 911, and the problem is that it was so windy yesterday that the flame started to spread, so it burnt the house next to it, and we're standing on my deck watching the flames inch up to my house and my neighbor's. Wow. Because there's all trees back there. So it was like the flames would be like, you can't see on the radio, but the flames are like here, and the trees are right here, and the flames got to right here, but all of a sudden they would just stop, and they would go back, and they turned the opposite way. So we almost, both my neighbor and myself, almost lost our houses in my other neighbor's fire.
Because the ground was wet.
The ground was wet, so it would not let the fire travel. If this had been like June or July, we all would have lost our houses.
Wow. Mm-hmm. That's what you say, Jesus be a fence. He was a fence.
He was a fence. He was a fence.
My goodness.
Well, we are glad that you are okay and that your neighbors are okay as well.
Absolutely, absolutely. And we're also happy for Three Brothers because they brought us some good breakfasts.
Yes.
Up in here.
Got that good bread today,
lunch,
boy.
Lunch. Yeah.
Good bread.
Mad <Yeah. laughs> Dog with the good bread, man.
Yeah, man. I can't eat it as much as I used to, but when I get a piece of bread, Lord knows. I got to get a good piece.
It's all good. But listen, 1030 Dixwell Avenue, that's a place for you to go to. They open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And we appreciate Three Brothers. As a matter of fact, tomorrow we're going to have a winner who's going to be hanging out with us, having breakfast with us.
Nice.
Yes. We're looking forward to that. You know, yes, Three Brothers, those are my people over there. And, we got a trivia question. What's going on, Wanda?
Yes, Tyler Perry tickets. You know, the movie is coming out on Friday. Here's your chance to get in on this and also be in the grand prize drawing for the stage play that's sold out. Here is your question. What was Tyler Perry's first stage play to feature the character Madea? And when was it released?
I know.
You gotta give us a call, 203-562-9430.
Oh, the phone line's buzzing already.
With the right answer, again, question, what was Tyler Perry's first stage play starring Madea, and when was it released?
Yeah.
There you go.
And if they win, they're going to get some tickets to go check out Madea at a North Haven
Center. For this Saturday.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, with the big comfortable chairs.
Nice. Yeah. Those chairs are cozy.
Yes, they are. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be doing that. And then also, they're going to qualify for the stage play that's coming to Mohegan Sun?
No,
Oakdale,
I believe.
Oakdale, yeah. So they're going to qualify for that. So that's all good. And then some. Mary J. Blige, Michael Jackson on the other side.
Yeah.